the past. Two former champions fighting over has evolved and forgotten about both of them. Because we live in, let's face it, what's a couple challengers to
Cash, and you probably don't like hearing that.
You got opportunities, and all you do is get beat down. You know what?
Like you, I actually have to fight for everything that I have. Unlike you, I have...
You can put me down, but I'm going to get back up. I'm fine. You want your shot?
Yeah.
You want a shot? Tonight, I don't ever, ever want to hear...
It's been my life. I'm a complicated man.
He's the most prolific talker.
The greatest world champion of all.
People are starting to worry about him.
Ric Flair, are you kidding me?
My dad has to slow five.
People keep reminding me that I should be dead.
Let me be the first to welcome you all to...
Grade A whiskey, right?
Yes, sir.
You're a good young man.
Nerd!
All right. Jeez, taking all that nonsense.
Freak.
All right, I guess see through those eyes. I think you got nothing in your hand. So you know what? I call.
There we go.
Starts. Show them.
Oh!
He's a savant. Look at that, he's a cheater. No way could you ever beat him. I should stand up, walk over there, and hand you a little...
Easy now. No foreign objects.
I think he's legit. He's
a
thief, this is my show. He has a problem with you.
I don't care.
You know what? You're almost as short as my
dad is your dad. I don't like him either, but no fighting in here. This is like...
I see you in the ring.
Yeah, yeah, you will.
Thank you.
A-Town.
Second championship on Monday Night Raw. What a night. How to shut up and cast aside most... What a November to remember it was. A failed... United States Championship triggered an aggression and an obsession. Champion Seth Rollins, but now he's the man that's been hunted.
I'm missing. As much as you love to drum up old history about his fever begins tonight. Austin Theory in the past several weeks spelled big.
Question is, why does Ali beatdown after beatdown still get quote despite being born here, despite and was willing to put his body on the... That's what I've been chasing my entire life. It's full.
Ali! Atlanta, Georgia. Weighing in at 200 and being Austin.
In value, Austin Theory is our United States champion. I don't know if it's always dangerous, this title opportunity on a whim like tonight. So you think he's victorious from, and maybe Austin Theory is more confident than we even... Always motivated, always game, always ready.
You hear me? Come here.
Last week on Raw, Theory flattening Mustafa Ali. He said to Rollins of Austin Theory.
You're absolutely right, we are. That's exactly what we're growing in and realizing his potential. WWE for years to come, particularly this version. Disruptor. And wow!
Certainly does. Mustafa Ali now gaining momentum. Championship. And he's rolling now on Austin Theory.
Very tough at the moment.
Face first into the post.
You're in the now, you hear me?
And the challenger is in deep, deep trouble. It is nothing less than spectacular. This impact into the barricade, which was just moments after his guts, his will, here in DC tonight.
Vicious L, the future. Hang on a sec.
I don't...
Rocked.
But Ali, into a satellite DDT.
Smalley in a kick out of two.
A car, this ship almost instantaneously. Great thinking himself on top in this matchup for the moment.
Lost about.
Now Ali, the challenger, just brutalizing the champion. Extremely dangerous on the top rope, and Austin not about to. This is the ruthlessness that has taken Theory once again. And the now is just brutalizing the challenger.
Yeah, he's not.
What the hell? It's Dolph Ziggler. Where the hell did Ziggler come from? The disqualification. I'm
sure. Your winner as a result of a disqualification.
Hey. What does that do for Mustafa Ali?
It should pin. Bringing the fight to Dolph's qualification. This is not gonna. Oh my God.
Oh,
Theory's. That may have been the most violent collision. Rip A town down.
This man laying waste to Ziggler.
Some history. Ziggler's felt disrespected by Theory in the. Take a look at the now.
I'm telling you, this thing is awesome. Texas Dolly couldn't bet on a better poker tournament. Hold on, Smith.
Yeah, Scott, it's
so good to see you always.
Because I was never extended an invitation to your invitational poker.
Mid-game. It's just a 50-dime buy-in.
Financial improprieties I've endured lately.
You know me.
I'm good for it. Am I right?
I love that.
Big cash. Rolex.
That's nice.
It's not real. No.
This Friday,
Jameis for the tag team titles
is a new tag team legacy. Plus, is the rumor of an epic bash celebration.
What is this?
You mean mine?
You bunch of barbarians fighting! No fighting in this room!
Okay,
you want it, you got it, Punk.
Yeah.
You want it, you got it.
See you 4 months later.
Guess we won, right? Job, dude. Real fun. Get the stuff. Come on. There you go. Yep.
Not only is he a stalker, he's a
woman. Dexter Lumis. Now, folks, earlier on tonight, we had the first of two championships. This was one hell of a battle between Rhea Ripley.
Here's where Rhea took her eye off the ball. Crash and burn for the Eradicator. Asuka attempting to the Empress of Tomorrow, and Bayley has punched her ticket title contender.
No doubt Bayley will be keeping her eye on Becky Lynch tonight.
Bianca, how do you feel knowing that Bayley may once again have the opportunity to face you for your role?
But I also know how to handle Bayley, just like I always do. But I will be a Ripley, who could have handled that loss a whole lot more gracefully.
As for next week, who do you predict will face Bayley?
They're all dangerous competitors in their own way. I mean, running this division. Now, Nikki, on the other hand, she's just an unpredictable walk. I mean, she's challenged me more than any rival I've ever had because I stay ready, so I don't have to get ready.
All women's champion, Bianca Belair.
I'm